played very well in these circumstances, Alan, knowing defeat, and that was it as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that. They've kept the composure so far, at least.
A bit of kidology there, I think. He's feigning to go one way. He finds the right-hand corner in the end.
Different angle on it here. He's going to strike it goalwards. Keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net. Whether it was a goal or not, we've now got extra proof, better than the human eye.
Well, I might be wrong, but I didn't think this one was over the line. It happened so quickly, the human eye can't catch it, but this technology can. Clear goal.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? And the scorer, Hugo Mayo. It's one back. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really. Oh, it's in from that range.
And that is a goal in a million to find the top line with his laces from that distance. I cannot believe it.
Another angle on it. Past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
Top right-hand corner from that distance. Really just takes some doing.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.